The pogey or bunker are officially in, and that means my usual fishing spots are pretty much toast since the striper move farther offshore than my John boat can go. It also means I'll be using this bunker imitation a heck of a lot more. But honestly, between you and me, I don't think the striper really care. Like, you really think they can see the difference between these two? Got him. Who knows? I'm not a fish. Thanks for playing, little guy, and tell your older brother to come through next time.